Well, this month we are learning about what if God wrote your to-do list with best-selling author Jay Payleitner. So today, Jay, we're going to talk about your brother Mark maintaining your dad's fish pond. So we've been having little props here. Tell me about that, brother.
Well, my dad had a fish pond, not a big fancy one, but a little fish pond, a little goldfish pond behind his house. He passed away a few years ago, and I miss him. The last several years of his life, the cancer took its toll, and he couldn't get out. And he loved this, and he loved this fish pond, and he brought his grandkids out there, and he couldn't maintain it anymore. And I didn't realize this, but my brother Mark, who lived in the same town, we all live in the same town, my brother Mark came over a couple times a week. And made sure that fish pond was workable. He cleaned it up. He cleaned up the dead fish and made sure the fish were. And so that my dad, when he felt up to it, he could come down and take a grandkid down and feed the fish. My brother picked up the slack.
Right.
And that would be on our to-do list. Mm-hmm. Would be to look for a reason to pick up the slack, because there are people doing there are things that need to get done. That maybe they get done for years and years, but then for some reason it can't. Maybe someone gets sick, maybe someone moves away, maybe someone takes on another responsibility. So the challenge would be today to look around to see, or just to be aware, if there's something that needs to get done, that you can pick up the slack where somebody else, not that they're, my dad wasn't at fault for not doing it. There's so many people who aren't at fault for not being able to do something anymore. And it could be something at your church, some ushering assignment, something really simple that, wow, it's not getting done. So that would be the lesson for today. My brother didn't think anything of it. Me, I was a schmuck. I didn't even realize what was going on until much later. It's like, you took care of Dad's pond for those years.
Well, I know, too, like my dad is, he cancer as well, and there were things that he couldn't do at the end of his life and that I had to fill in.
Wow.
And you know what, and I'm sure, and your brother was not looking for accolades.
No, that's the point.
Yeah.
Don't look for accolades.
This is in the Bible when Jesus is speaking here from Matthew 6:1, take heed that you do not do your charitable deeds before men to be seen by them. Yeah. Otherwise, you have no reward from your Father in heaven. So we do these things in secret, and a part of our to-do list today could be helping out somebody else. And again, God uses all these things to build the bigger things in your life, but it's always the small things. The name of the book is What If God Wrote Your To-Do List? 52 Ways to Make the Most of Every Day by Jay Payleitner.